Testing 1 2, testing 1 2.
Turning this one up.
Testing 1 2, 1 2.
are we talking?
Your mic's off?
What are we talking about?
Your mic's off.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. It is possibly the biggest game that Burke played in the last 10 years here at the house, Lenox Hill neighborhood.
Match up, and I'm expecting the same today.
John, Brooklyn Friends was the last matchup in Brooklyn. They took home a very narrow victory, played great defense in the fourth quarter for an 11-point lead off of 13 from Russell and 13 from Tobias. What are you looking for offensively in this one?
Well, I spoke about this on previous broadcasts. It all comes down to Ice-T and Jack. You got to get them the ball, and it's going to happen from Harris. And team sources have told me Russell does it too.
Russell does it. Ice-T does it. It's senior night here at the house. Stick with us a couple minutes, and we'll have public address starting fives. We'll be back.
everybody out though, okay.
Man, you did a great job. You got a good voice.
We're ready, Bob. And Emma Dudley. John, this is the matchup I've been waiting for in 13 years here.
Yeah.
Of course. You rarely hear it get so noisy, but last game here,
well,
it was crazy.
It's definitely, if you're going to tell someone it's not an advantage to have what we got against lacking that.
And we are live today, so hi to everyone watching live. At home,
13 years have all amounted to this. This is what I'm working
this
for.
This is the game of our life.
Well, no, not a warning. There's a delay.
There's a delay.
Ref is parking his car.
The other ref is parking his car.
You can hear me. And
everyone can hear you.
The other...
Everybody who's watching in the cafeteria, respective homes, Mr. Jenkins is not pleased. And we'll be back. This will be here, so it's a little different. We will return on the audio side when the other ref has parked his car. And finally, after a slight... ...eye to the hole, and he finishes. Harris Witten, crafty, slick,
wow.
Precise, starts off this one strong. Burks
like,
leads 2-0.
That's the first time I've seen a guard do that the entire year.
Rebound over there by Perlmutter. Friedman, top of the key. Resets. Friedman takes a long three. Friedman, and that's rolls off. Kloner to rebound.
These rims have that bounce, that like a golf shot with spin.
Witten drives, kicks out, and finally, subs will come in, replacing the seniors.
His whistle, it's a dirty whistle, so we'll see how he adapts. He doesn't want to get sick.
Bring it up as Perlmutter. Kuyashi. 3-2 York.
Yeah, so York's going
to... ...shot, and that's good. Early 5-2 lead for York Prep.
So, something I see here that's going to be a big key for Birch. Closeout.
Oh, nice pass from Abari, but he stepped out. That's been a problem here at Lenoxville Neighborhood House. Got to know where your footing is. Good. Rims in and out. Nice contested finish by Eisenberg.
That's
going
beautiful.
Through.
That's beautiful shot making and really good defense just going straight up.
Going through the contact. 7-6, York Prep. Not happy.
I thought that might have been a foul, but that's why we got camera. We'll review that.
Oh, almost taken away.
It's like a little pillow.
And for those watching at home that are confused about the timeline, as a three is no good, rebounded by Fisher. We'll get to the timeline rules in a moment.
Yeah, if you haven't watched before.
Witten drives. Witten. Over to Rabari. Rabari, hop step, no good, and that's another offensive foul, John.
So this crew is looking to give out charts or the half-court press here.
Sloppy pass there. And that's going to be Russell's foul.
It's a good foul.
Good foul. To the corner. Fakes it. Drives. Nice ball movement by York Prep. For three. No good. And Jack will rebound.
That was beautiful passing.
Oh, down. Banner up there.
That was really nice passing, but also really nice hustle by Burke's defense. Not every closeout comes on a shot. That was beautiful. Running to the shooter.
Perlman to bring
rotation
to bring it up. For three, and that's in and out.
I feel like on York only, sure enough.
In the corner for three. Point game.
Yeah. The game's gone away a little bit from Burke here.
That's an offensive foul. Oh, it's a jump ball before the offensive foul. Birch ball.
Harris like three times.
Rosen.
Yeah. She's on the ground a lot.
7-point game as side out from Witten. Barker?
So interesting, Barker and Harris on the court at the same time. I'm not so sure that's about it.
That's a block. As Barker, was that on the floor?
Yeah, on the floor. It's, yeah. Oh.
Once again, we apologize for any delays on the live stream, but we seem to be good from Bob Burke.
Maybe they hear.
What did you say?
Maybe the complainers are going to hear what we're saying in approximately a 15-minute back play.
No good. Rabari, nice effort, but can't get it to corral it. 4-3, no good. Oh, wow, nice play there, but it's blocked.
What a stupid shot.
30
you have all the momentum. You're up by 7. You take a shot like that?
36 seconds remain. Russell has to slow it down.
Yeah, he's at it.
Coach is not happy. Ah, very sloppy now.
Yeah, I'm York.
Perlmutter. That was a weird.
He was like, come on, Jason.
Yeah, okay, score the goal. Welcome back to the house. We are aware that the stream is audio only, basically, at the moment. However, this game will be non-choppy uploaded later today for your viewing.
The good old-fashioned way.
The way that the house permits.
Yeah. Well,
kind of knew this was going to happen, but you never know until you try.
Some people had faith. Us with knowledge didn't. So
Pearl
this is a big half. But Birch is in this position against McDowell. They can do it.
Momentum's kind of weird in here, quite frankly, as that's not a good start. 4-3.
Look, I mean, we're going to be honest. The only reason Birch didn't play very well in the second half against McDowell is very short, just like the efficiency. So they actually got to play well.
He's playing a part for
Whitney. Same thing as the McDowell game. Legally.
Which is prohibited.
Prohibited. I got it.
Perlmutter, no good. Perlmutter saves it through the legs, and somehow Eisenberg collects it. Fisher fakes it. Whitten for three. No good. Too much on that. Sloppy ball. He was deleted. That's what the ref is saying.
They don't have the circle. They don't have the restricted zone.
No restricted area here in high school play.
There is no restricted area.
In high school play or here at the house? Sure.
You have a good relationship with the refs. You should go do it.
Hey, yo, ref, is there a restricted area?
Jack, now's the first.
So we're not going to go there. That's the ref. That show on for us. Hey, beautiful. Nice R. Not a Mitch type.
York Prep up 11. 4-3 is York Prep. Nails another one.
This. Yeah, or is that cold clashing? Yeah.
Quite frankly, man. I think they should turn over to man defense.
They got to shoot the ball.
14-point game.
Like, that was good defense. He's like went into him and got a foul call.
John, you think they should switch over to man?
Oof.
14-point game. You could also attribute this to a little bit of a lack of a crowd. And one.
Wow, that was pretty loud by York.
John, it is quite unfortunate that we don't have a crowd here. I might have to make some noise, Mike.
Advantage.
Blossom to 21 points.
Oh, God. That was
unfortunate.
That was a sucker punch.
We'll be back.
Is really leaning into it. You know there was someone behind this game for them. They came back with a vengeance. Birch went into their gym.
A step slow.
Really kicked their ass. And they did not like that. We saw
kicked their batuti.
Same thing's going to happen here if they win this game.
Nice defense by Eisenberg. That's a block on Golub.
Yeah.
He was set, but he was moving his body.
So, Perlmutter, it's a little similar to Jaden of Mary McDowell.
Mary McDowell.
It's not nearly as physical, but same in skill. He's got
Jaden was a little quicker.
Yeah, physical, fast. Physical specimen. It's hard to stay in front of these guys.
It is a weird atmosphere
and
here.
It's especially difficult. No. It's difficult for Birch because when they have Harris as the point guard, he's undersized, and then you have these big guys
as
going
we have
against
some
Harris.
York
it's
Prep
hard.
Players here.
It's
I don't know
difficult.
If that's permitted. Bob Birch on the gets it into the front court. Perlmutter back out 4-3. Sure.
Just out of hustle.
Jump ball. Possession, Birch.
It's been a theme the past couple games. Birch is getting out-hustled every game, past couple games, since the York game. Yeah, it's the other one. But it was a good tie-up, but just like the rebounds are so boxing out, the gritty stuff.
You also got to take one more thing into effect here. John, they have played a lot of games in the last two and a half weeks.
The little things that make this team good, because Birch has done all the really little things good. There's not someone on their team that can take over. We've spoken about this at great length. There's no one on this team that can take over and put the team back. It's heard that for all the little things right.
The body language is all
scared and taken over.
This is a big one. No, yeah, Russell Fisher cuts it down.
Russell Fisher is a three-point marksman.
Oh, boy, poor defense. They come back.
How does that happen? How does that happen?
You can't be doing that. Down 20. Five to play. Witten, jump shot way off. Golan.
Travel very fast here.
Russell, 4-3. No good, but a good shot. Rex.
This is mildly reminiscent of how Mary McDowell was playing. They're throwing the ball. I mean, that happened one time. They threw the ball away. Like,
Perlmutter, he's fouled on the floor.
Yeah. Out muscling, out hustling.
As Thompson's going to check in, Thompson will come in for Rex.
See, I saw Mary McDowell the same exact thing happen. And Birch won. I thought they could have taken all the great things you get from a loss without the actual loss. The same things are happening again.
Oh, that's going to be an offensive foul. Yeah. Drawn by Dylan Thompson.
Dylan loves to get dirty. What?
No, you're right. No, you're right.
Live or not live, some things are just facts.
Harris calling out 30 Thompson. Rejected. 4-3, Friedman. Wow. I think it's time for man.
Birch has not beaten anyone this bad, man. Have they done this yet?
That's kickball. Substitution. Barker's going to come in. 25-point game. Bounce by Friedman. Nice passing, and he's mauled. No basket. Wow.
So who fouled him?
That's going to be on
whatever. Like,
five, which is Eisenberg.
Another thing, like, something someone has to tell him. If you're going to foul him,
make sure he doesn't get the shot up.
That's unacceptable, what just happened there. You got to murder him. You got to kill him. Oof.
No good. Rabari's going to check in. T's still on the bench.
So I'm going to say at the end, I'm more certain something's going to happen.
Oh, wow. That's swatted away by 25.
York is playing.
Look at the coach. Well. He's happy. He's ecstatic.
He's getting into it.
Harris, Witten inbound. On the far side, left. Had to get it in. Taken away by... Wow, this is... Back out, Perlmutter, 4-3. No good. Rebound, Barker. Needs to cut.
Oh, yeah, I was just going to say the same thing. They got to go.
Witten could have carried. Thompson to his right side. Eisenberg looks around, surveys the D. Barker, haven't seen him take many. That one's easy for Barker.
With the exception of fortunate to get the 55 points in this game. They gotta go and
Perlmutter, easy shot, and
they cannot afford to trade hoops.
Jenkins,
folks,
has gone quiet.
Good ESP. If you're
this is
Jenkins,
just not
Jenkins' body language. He's showing me he thinks it's over.
This is not they're calling for Spodek for some momentum.
Yeah, it's anything.
Perlmutter. Isolation ball. Perlmutter, quick. And that's out on Birch. York ball. This is a big game, guys. Remember, by less than 7 points.
Birch, is point differential?
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. This is what I was exactly. Oh!
That's nice out play. Of bounds. I was talking with Benji Rush before. He said, since we are 12-0, York is 11-1.
So Barker just screamed that Perlmutter after blocking him and pointed out to. It's an intense
foul. As I was saying, Perlmutter's fouled. 12 path, we will be even. He continues on this path, we are even. And we need a win out.
What does that mean? Like, I don't understand. Because like, we're going to have the same record as York after this game if we
it's
lose.
Point differential at that
yeah,
point.
Yeah, point differential. Well, it will be over. Because York has killed every team they've played.
We lose by 7 if we lose or less.
And then it's they control their own. If York wins by more than 7, they control.
Correct. Thompson, long three, banks it in.
He's banking and banking, folks.
It's
banking
Tom
and
time. Some parents are getting into it. Offensive foul. Nice draw there.
Dylan
shooting that bad from three.
It's just that the other
Dylan
team
drives
is quite
to his
good.
Left. Dylan. On that play. As York prep will corral. Yeah. Perlmutter's played almost
if
every.
If York, I'm going to start taking it slow.
Perlmutter's played almost every minute of this game.
This is ridiculous. They're not even. They're getting outran.
Thompson spots up. No good. Lack of energy on Birch's side.
I put in some guys who are going to run. Like
Fisher.
Save these guys for the games that matter.
This game. Basketball. 24 point game. 38 remain. 4-3. No good. This can't be happening. They need a help on the rebounds. That's a walk.
Travel.
Whoa, I don't know about that.
Stay in here. Whatever.
Friedman here. Right. We'll be back after a timeout.
We
return to action here at the house. 60-25 to play. T, let's see. And he bounced it out of bounds. Everyone's not
well,
playing.
T just work.
T work is a workhorse.
The team ain't played till on the last 3 games. And thanks for the friends, our friends at Brooklyn Friends.
Oh, that could have been a carry. As a 3. No good from York Prep. Back out, 21, York Prep. I haven't seen it.
I've never seen someone shoot like this in person.
Third quarter of play. We are not looking too sharp. 67-38. We'll be back for the fourth. And this one is just, I haven't seen it like this in a while.
Have they been beat like this year?
Barker.
Yeah, it's won the game.
Out to Thompson. Thompson, 4-3. Dylan, no good, but a repeat feat.
And he made the shot. It's important to know that. So,
Oltarsh. Will we see Harlan? Do you think? I'd like to see it.
Is he rostered?
Yeah, it's on the roster. I'd like to see it.
Eisenberg. Quentin. Afternoon, John.
Oh, beautiful weather.
What is Walt Yabba Dabba do?
Old Navy.
As Harris will shoot two at the line. This lead down as many as possible with 7:19 rain.
Look, Harris was questionable coming into this game. Is it really necessary
to push him?
For him to be in the game?
Is it really necessary? If you put in Rabin at senior night. Oh, that was unbelievable.
No, it's not the same guy. This guy's off the bench. They got shooters galore.
That's a charge. Offensive foul on Russell Fishley. 31-point game.
I'm going to say it now.
Coach D retrieving the ball.
Look, I'm going to say it on the air now. If this was going to
Are you going to be in the doghouse?
No, if this is going to happen, it's good. Happening now, because this happens in the next two games, there is no benefiting from it. You can benefit off of this. Learn some things.
A little bit of a push off by three, but he gets away. And that's a
palm,
carry.
Palm.
A palming violation.
Oh, they can continue it. No one cared.
Eisenberg, back out Fisher.
Shout out Tammy, though.
Lefty Lucy, and how many turnovers this game for Burke?
It's been an ugly game.
13 to his right. He's stopped by Russ. 14. 13. They can just hold this one out, basically.
He's going to be watching this tonight with
his. Guys, the stream didn't go as planned.
Because we've been trying to do this for years.
Well, Eisenberg to Fisher. Now they're just going to run up the score if they can keep possession. I'm surprised Perlmutter's still in.
Now, honestly.
Long three. No good.
If, let's just say, for argument's sake, this game would have went the same way with fans. Fortunate there are no fans.
I don't know if it would have.
Well, I'm just saying, if it had, their fans would have run amok.
Fisher, Eisenberg, looks for the shot,
that.
Just take it. No, was on the mark. Perlmutter, back to Perlmutter. Perlmutter looking around. 25 down low, 25 post toasties, and he's fouled, 5:10 to play.
Yeah.
John, any thoughts?
I've said my thoughts. Well, I mean, the Thoughts already got their asses kicked. They're going to come back. They're going to learn from it. Like, come on.
That's better than anyone.
That's more wins probably in the last years combined.
No, we had actually had 8 wins last year.
Like, whatever. Like.
Oh, the benchers are cleared almost.
You got to move on to the playoffs. You got to handle your business.
You got to win next game. Tomorrow.
Yeah, in case tomorrow.
Yes. Away.
Do we know who York plays?
Dylan.
He's always in the middle of action.
And will it matter? Yes, it will, because he misses that one. Nice force the shot by number 13.
Yeah.
John, they played tomorrow. If they lose tomorrow, that's not good.
Why is it not good?
Let's see the standings.
I think they're pretty much
locked for second
place.
Let's
just assume York is going to handle their business, which they have in every game except for ours.
Oh, boy.
They're locked in the second. Is McDowell catching it? I think McDowell had like 4 or 5 losses.
3-14. And he's a rebound from 25. Now we're just getting out hustled, and this is quite.
But that's been happening the entire game.
Jake Eisenberg, no good. Hugo. All seniors to lock. Perlmutter, no foul, but he cannot finish. Thompson driving. Thompson, foul, and it is
block.
A block.
Definitely a block.
You know, and of Dylan, I think it's going to be really interesting. I think I could see him turning into a really good player. He's got it.
He has, what, two more years of eligibility left?
Yeah.
Some of...
That's what we thought last year.
Yeah, but we didn't... We knew Tobias was coming in, Harris and Jack were saying...
Look, man. I mean, this team's... They lost a lot of talent last year, and somehow they're
we're better.
Good. Somehow they're better.
We lost Rubin, Blackman...
Nolito. Classic.
Rosenstock.
Maybe we can have some alumni, you know, come back. No, why is your...
Cloner. Senior night here.
See, no one's going to care because they're down. But this is big for Justin. Make an impact.
It is a 38-point game. Andrew Fisher also. As if I believe if Benji was suited up to play, he would be in this game. Over to 21, top of the key. They have time, so doesn't... 40-point game. That's unbelievable.
Maybe we could see Harris, I mean,
Harris.
Tobias should shoot a three.
Drives. Justin.
Come on.
No shot. Fisher, unorthodox.
My.
Wow. Oh, Justin. Now Fisher. Oh, Fisher. Ball's loose.
Oh, this
that
is
should
action.
Be merch ball.
This is the action we've been looking for. Oh,
Rex for three. Oh. Well, this is a very, very sizable team.
Yeah, right now there's a lot of size out there.
Mine is Harris, but he's still not... Super short.
I mean, Harris isn't super short.
21 top of the key, guarded by Witten. Oh, fakes the pass to 3-21. I like his hair. Oh, 4 checks into the game for the first time. That'd be Reyes. And that's turnover. Justin.
Look, yeah, I get the ball, Justin.
Rex doesn't have anything. Justin, top of the key, goal. Had a shot. 4-3.
Look, man. Bucket today.
Or an Andrew Fisher bucket.
Yeah.
Reyes. He can.
It's a family affair for York. Everyone's getting in on the action.
This is coming down to the last 2 minutes. Rex. Shot by Rex. For some reason,
really?
It's a timeout.
Really?
For Birch.
All right.
We'll be back. We're back here. Final minute and a half here at the house. Barker, Rabin, Atlas, Golub, and Fisher.
Happy to see Isaac Harris out.
Another for Reyes. Barker will take it up.
Is Reyes.
Barker. 16 to play. And I guess. Maybe 14.
It's
that's
a game of one.
Yelling. This is a game of. Unfortunates.
Oh, no, I don't think it's unfortunate.
It's a blowout, John.
Yeah, they killed us.
1 minute to play.
Absolutely dominant. Like yesterday, didn't we play yesterday?
York?
Didn't we play yesterday?
We
did.
We did not play yesterday.
Monday.
Yes, Harris was out ill Monday.
Yeah.
Andrew Fisher on offense. In and out.
But, like, it's just a lot.
20 seconds to play. Birch will drop to 12 down. Here at Lennox Hill.
time. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. All right. picture.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh!